So I'm on my last bear, and tragically, I took them out today and realized that on the edge of one of them, a chunk is missing, meaning it ripped. And if you don't wear contacts, let me just tell you, or even if you do, you cannot put in a ripped contact. Like, that is a big no-no. Actually damage your eye doing that. The good thing is, if your contact is scratched or ripped in any way, once you put it in your eye, you can immediately feel it. So don't worry about like accidentally putting in a scratched one. No, you won't feel it. But some people decide to keep wearing it even though it's uncomfortable and just push through.
It's not that off, but I just can't use it.
For me, at least. So I went to this middle school. And I'm not gonna say the name. But basically, we wore uniforms and everything. We had like the black skirts for the girls. We had like polos and button downs and all kinds of stuff. So basically.
Thank you.
retractable liner by e.l.f. smells so